southbound into Randolph, I think that's crazy. Please. On the green. Spend a lot of time on development, testing, you build a car, you set it up, you go race. It's more about the car. Came out of the style of racing. 996-5-167 for Roger Warren. 10-10-3 at 165. Get dialed in. just it's a bit misunderstood by so many casual fans that come out and see Whitney Force go fast watching nice on hyper cars. Eliminator racers. They were just talking about how the strategy is very different given the circumstance, a different strategy. Rochelle T-Bear talking about, like, okay, one and into eliminations. set the car up differently. Got Eagle rods, cracks, perfect motor oil, total seal, all on board with Tim and Matt. Tim and Julie, both out here racing together. Rick Swank, Rick was double owner four on the tree. 989 on the track. You unload well, you might end up racing well. John Taylor, Ryan Sibley. It's 2003. Corvette Roadster on the left-hand side, Monster Energy side of the racetrack. The right lane is the Edward Jones side of the racetrack. Oh, I like that. See, it's perfect example. Got Edward Jones. It's a fine. Race track. For John, 993.7-170 for Ryan Sipman. For all the marketing types that are chasing the sponsorship, right? Like you've got hundreds of highly successful, highly driven, highly motivated people. Just because they have race cars doesn't mean they don't have retirement plans and whatnot. The driver of car number 325F. Your car's back there in the lanes, and you're going to miss your time run right now. Like, this is it. There's one Supergas car back there in the lanes, 325F. You need to get to your car and get up here and get ready to get your run. Otherwise, you're going to miss it. You're going to miss it. It's 989.4, 168 with a 10 reaction time. 325F, super gas. Your car is in the lanes. There's nobody around it. There's nobody with it. Where are you? Does anyone know who's with that car? Where is that person? Are they okay? They're going to miss their time run. Keith Huckstep. A little leak on the starting line. Very unfortunate for Keith. He's going to have to go back to the pit area and tune that up and run first round without getting the time run. We'll have to track that story. You know, and I can't help but think about our driver of the car that we get down to it. Yeah, no, that car just sitting back in the lane. It's like, where's the driver? 325F. Super gas, Lacey, you're about to miss your time run. Final couple of cars are in the water box. So a few weeks ago when Clay Milliken won the U.S. Nationals, he came on my podcast live stream called WFO Radio with Alan Reinhardt and myself. We're having a great conversation. He revealed something that I'm wondering if maybe happened. Three on his machine. Buddy Woods ride. one of these great racers, with a lot of people talking about Austin behind his back, about how he would be a really great pro stock racer, that he should really try to do that. He's a highly motivated person, speaking with Austin's mom like him, even as a kid. Non-stop thinking about drag racing. Renegade Racing Fuels and Mickey Thompson, all on the road. And Jake Elrod, he's speaking of champions. Champion in the style of racing as well. Got a car racing engine under the hood and a Druzy transmission. Jake, very tough racer. For Dave Dolan, 995, 9165 for Pat Martin.
Get out of the hospital?
I'm going to bring up Nate and Bob Coates. High-grade collision. They have one heard that. We're trying to locate that. That drive control got the number 10 vanity number in the computer. So I think it was him. Attention in the pits. Attention in the pits. Stock eliminator round one. Stock eliminator round one of the staging lane. Second call. Cop. Q1. Cop Q1. Scott Wagner, Jesse Fritz. Side by side, super gas. Scott Wagner, the beautiful 57. 210. Gary Stinn at 632 under the hood. At 165 to a 987 for Scott Wagner. Scott in a machine that's certainly capable of trying to qualify for top sportsman, but he's running it. Super gas. And that'll do it for super gas. One and done time on session. Which I love that they do here at Worldwide Technology Raceway, featuring their